The council will now consider draft proposal L27, entitled Situation of Human Rights in the Islamic Republic of Iran. I give the floor to the distinguished representative of Sweden to introduce the draft proposal.
Mr. President, it is an honor for me to introduce Resolution L27, Situation of Human Rights in the Islamic Republic of Iran, on behalf of the former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia, the Republic of Moldova, the United States, and Sweden. The resolution is a short procedural text aiming at extending the mandate of the Special Rapporteur. Apart from technical updates, no other changes were made in the text compared to the text which was adopted last year. We welcome the report and the work carried out by the Special Rapporteur. With integrity and professionalism, Dr. Shahid carries out his mandate and thereby assisting the Council and the international community to stay informed and remain engaged on issues of serious human rights violations. We note the increased engagement of the government with the Special Rapporteur. However, we urge the government to also facilitate the request from the Special Rapporteur since 2011 for visits to the country. Cooperation with the Special Rapporteur and the other mandate holders offers an opportunity for the government of Iran to engage with the Human Rights Council on the deep concerns that persist about the human rights situation. Let me extend our gratitude for all the support expressed for the resolution, which we hope will be adopted by consensus today. Thank you, Mr. President.